He's thinking he wants to go for it. Whoa. Like a drunken sailor, that man. January 27th, 2012.